At Northeastern Hillel, I have loved.
I have grown.
Learned. Gained. Connected.
Engaged.
Inspired. So I came in as a freshman. I didn't have like any of Jewish community growing up where I was from. And I came to Hillel. I got a work study job here actually. And I went on this whole Jewish journey my first year of college.
I actually even emailed Hillel before I came here to try to be involved. And when I came, I was on board. And there I served as the director of FISH, which was first year students at Hillel, which is a program that's all about engaging different freshmen on campus and bringing them into Hillel.
From this full-time staff, to the student board, to people who have been here once, just everyone is so excited to be here, and it's just such a fun time. We have open conversations, we discuss things we want to, and it's just such a good environment.
I hadn't really gone back to Hillel since that first Shabbat. So I went on Birthright and I made some of my closest friends. I decided that I wanted to co-op at Hillel, so I co-opted as the Jewish Student Life Coordinator. After that, I went on our alternative spring break trip last spring, and then in the fall, I had the opportunity to interview for the Director of Jewish Student Life position at Northeastern Hillel, and I was lucky enough to get that position.
Some of the most memorable experiences I had were going on an alternative spring break trip to New Orleans, focused on food justice.
Our Hillel bar mitzvah, it was throwback theme.
We did a spoken word poetry night, and bagel brunches are amazing.
I think the most memorable moments for me have been the moments in between events, almost. Like the events would be running, we'd go to a Shabbat dinner, and me and some people that I had just met would spend hours just talking to each other. It was a Friday night. We'd spend the rest of the Friday night with each other, just sitting and talking about life and all of those different types of things. And that's been what's been really special to me. And I sit back and just think to myself, this is amazing.
I have loved every second of being a part of Northeastern Hillel.
I have grown into a confident Jewish leader.
I have learned how to become proud of my Jewish culture.
I have engaged with the community.
I have been inspired to be a mentor.
I've gained a whole new group of friends. I have connected to people who have changed my life.